Good afternoon, my friends. Happy Ukulele Sunday. So last Friday, we spent with Superintendent Yovino doing a homage to Fred Rogers, A Beautiful Day in the Neighborhood. So today, we thought we'd drop a little Fred Rogers into Ukulele Sunday to enjoy just the love of people. It's you I like. It's not the things you wear. It's not the way you do your hair. But it's you I like. The way you are right now. The way down deep inside you. It's not the things that hide you. Not your toy. They're just beside you. But it's you I like. Every part of you. Your skin, your eyes, your feelings. Whether old or new. I hope that you'll remember. Even when you're feeling blue. That it's you I like. It's you yourself. It's you I like. So in our faith tradition, the two greatest commandments are to love God and then to love your fellow brethren and sisters. So I love you. Thanks for being you. Help other people feel the love. Share the love with others. Thanks. Have a great Ukulele Sunday.